Gatorade baths after a big win are supposed to be simple, but after Alba Golden's win over Lone Oak in Texas, two players grab coolers, rush over to the coaches, and... Oh! Well, that didn't look good. We gotta see that again. The player heaves the entire cooler at his coach and falls down in the process, and he stays down. That's not the way it's supposed to work. Pretty sure he might have to run some sprints at practice this week.